Oh, it's good to be back home. I can't even remember the last time I was here. It must have been at least 2 months. I have missed my family very much, and Hector, of course. It's hard to live like this, with your beloved at a distance. But, fortunately, my studies are coming to an end. I'll have to make it up to him somehow. Maybe I will prepare a romantic picnic for him, like in the old days. I think he would really appreciate that gesture. This place is so adorable, but I should hurry if I want to be able to prepare a picnic before sunset. Sana, Valley of Waterfalls, Hunters, and Novice Wizards. We've never been able to acquire the magic that people from other lands possess. But we made up for it with our stealth and hunting skills. A statue of the first Moonshadow Goddess. I should stop and offer her a prayer to gain her favor. Someone left a bow at the practice. All right, let's do this. Oh, the other half of the footbridge is being held up by those ropes. I'll have to cut them somehow if I want to get to the other side. I need to find a way to reach that switch at the center of the lake. Looks like the priests are on the path to the village. I'll be unable to travel unspotted. That that could be useful to distract him. I should be able to slip by unnoticed if I used an arrow. Is locked up in this cage. I should try to find the keys so I can set the bird free. Priests of the North? I wonder what they're doing here. I should stay low so they don't see me.